Again, it nowhere validates the act, but it directs the blessings for persons for the precise reason to get away from these sinful acts. It actually notes that the whole purpose of the blessing is to help remove them from this context and situation so that they stop sinning and that they start following God and obeying his commands, and that anything that is disordered in their relationships is healed and is purified and is conformed then to God's commands.